Cyclone Ockhi has left 13 people dead in Sri Lanka and killed an equal number in India since Friday. The storm front continues to turn in the Arabian Sea. 11 people, mostly fishermen, remain missing across the two countries on Saturday as nearly 9,000 people sought shelter in the relief camps. Weather experts warn of more heavy rains to come as the water level rose in several rivers in southern India.